I've been living in Rockhampton since 1996. I moved here to actually work at a Brumby store, and I kind of haven't left. So 21 years I've been working here. Because you're in the community and you live in the community and all the staff live in the community as well, you learn about people that are here and you have like some pretty good friendships. If you get bogged down in all the things that go wrong, you forget about all the things that are positive.